Welcome to another episode of Once again, this week, we'll be covering the gigs that were due to be on in Camden Town this week and have now been rescheduled until later in the year. So to begin, this Sunday, the 19th of April, have you managed to get a haircut during this lockdown? Probably not, because at the moment all barbers are closed and hairdressers. On Sunday the 19th of April, due to perform at O2 Forum Kentish Town was Manus Barber. The gig has now been rescheduled until later in the year. Manus Barber is a singer-songwriter who is Turkish, just like my hairdresser. Anyway, also due to perform on Sunday the 19th of April were the famous band The Animals, who were due to perform at Pizza Express Holborn. We're not going to play a track by them this evening, but we are going to play a cover version of their famous track, House of the Rising Sun. Probably appropriate because most of you will be at home at the moment. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you. track House of the Rising Sun, performed there by Jamie Dupuis. Okay, so what was due to be on this Monday, the 20th of April? Well, if you'd have headed down to the social venue, you'd have found Ben Osbourne. Awake by Ben Osbourne, who was due to be on this Monday, the 20th of April, at venue The Social. Oh, my alarm's going off. Just like it did first thing this morning, when I was fast awake. Were you fast awake this morning? If not, maybe set your alarm for a bit earlier next time. Now, if there was one word that could describe these times, that word would be unprecedented. But nobody's written a song called that, so instead, it's a song called Crazy.
I remember when I lost my mind, There was something so special about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. When you're out there without care, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.
Crazy, originally by Gnarls Barkley, of course, performed there by the artist James Smith, who was due to perform at Scala on Tuesday, the 21st of April. These are certainly crazy times in Scotland,
crazy
in Birmingham,
crazy
in Manchester,
crazy
and in London,
crazy.
My next door neighbour's been laying down some crazy paving. They're ordinary stones, but he's been putting them in the bathroom. These are certainly different times. It's like life generally. There's good times and bad times.
Yeah.
track Good Bad Times by the band Hinds, who were due to perform at the Electric Ballroom in Camden Town on Wednesday, the 22nd of April. Now, have you had your supper yet? Well, on Thursday, the 23rd of April, were due to be the band, the Soultown Supper. And they were going to be on at Dingwalls. Just give me my Soultown Supper there, performing the track Respect. And they were due to be on at Dingwalls this Thursday, and that gig has now been rescheduled to later in the year. Now, just time to tell you about a gig that is on this week. On Friday, the 24th of April, Green Note Camden Town are continuing their live stream concert series. And this Friday is the turn of Amanda and Platt, also featuring Michelle Stodart and David Ford. Don't forget to tune in on their website. We'll put the link below. It's a long road through these uncertain times, but we'll get there. Change your heart.
Took them with us every place we've been. And all our lives we've lived inside this slow-moving storm. You better go before the rain picks up again. If time and distance make us strangers, change our hearts, rearrange it. Well, I'll look forward to the day my new eyes look upon your face, recognize the smile and old friend. And I hope the road is good to you. Till then,
Road, performed by Amanda and Platt there, and the live stream concert, courtesy of Green Note, also features Michelle Stodart and David Ford. And this week's Camden Town question of the week is, does David Ford drive a Ford? Okay, now also due to be on Friday the 24th of April was Bloomsbury Bowling Lanes R&B Bowl Evening. And also Saturday evening they have their regular 80s and 90s evening. And you can catch more from them later in the year, of course. In the meantime, the theme of the show this week has been together, because in these difficult times we're all in it together. My name's LJ Foster. This has been
Hotpicks.
Keep rocking.
Yeah, we're in this together. Yeah, we're in this together.
I know mornings can be hard. Try getting out of bed. No coffee in the world strong enough to battle the beast inside my head. Oh, I know you know this too. I struggle just as much as you. This look on your face, babe, I got you.
Got the weight of the world on your shoulder. When you're feeling lost, I will hold ya. Don't be scared that I'll leave you, I never. Yeah, we're in this together.
Future is bright. One day they'll be screaming out our names. One day we'll buzz like neon lights. Oh, darling, with the braves out here in the wild. You will always have my back, and babe, I like that.
Got the weight of the world on your shoulder. When you're feeling lost, I will hold ya. Need a place to sleep, here's my sofa.
Come over, come over.
When you're there, everything's getting better. If you feel